administration officials say, wow, we didn't know the extent of the abuse allegations against Rob Porter until like a couple of weeks ago. But Christopher Wray, the FBI director, the one Mr. Trump put into place, is testifying on Capitol Hill. And he said the background check done on Rob Porter was pretty much completed in November. Let's listen.
What I can tell you is that the FBI submitted a partial report on the investigation in question in March, and then a completed background investigation in late July. That is, soon thereafter, we received requests for follow-up inquiry, and we did the follow-up and provided that information in November, and then we administratively closed the file in January. And then earlier this month, we received some additional information. We passed that on to